Hey everybody, it's just Dimpna and I. We're out here, Box Canyon area. We're gonna do a trip with our very first GoPro. I'm gonna try to do some editing and see if I can't get it to go together. So wish us luck. It's about 85 degrees outside right now. Expected about 110. So we'll let you know how the ride is. You get to come along with the ride with us, so here we go. Entrance to Box Canyon. Thank you. say it's closed. The only way you're gonna get back there is if you're on a horseback or a hike. But too bad I can't get back there. It's a very beautiful area. Just the colors on the boulders and everything, it's just amazing. And as you can tell by the trees on the right, there's a water source that comes down here all the time. That's why these trees are green. Otherwise, it'd be brown like the ones on the left. And we haven't had any rain in a while, so it's amazing just to see the green. Here we are. We're at Granny's Pass. We'll just give you a quick spinning tour of the area. We're at one of the highest areas on the trail here. I don't know. Can you see my wife? She's short.
Not short.
So as we pan around, off in the distance behind us there, you'll see Florence area or parts of the... Oh, that would be over there by Martina's mine. And then as we come back this way, behind us, that's Florence, Arizona. And then we keep coming. There's the wife. Let's see here, I'm gonna come up so we can get some more view of the everything behind us there. And then over this way is Queen Creek, heading back, looking back towards Apache Junction, Mesa. And then over towards this way is the Superstition Mountains over there to my right shoulder over here. And then back again. So this is where we end our trip. We hope you enjoyed our little ride along. And we hope to do it again. Hopefully I can get the video edited the way I want it with all the different snippets and cuts. So. Till next time. Bye.
Oh, we don't have any more.
Yeah, it's there.